let go of questions, and you'll instantly feel lighter. In this section, I'll show you how to curate your stuff to perfectly match your needs. You'll find general techniques followed by specific advice for everything you own. Feel free to skip around and come back as you're ready to tackle your clothes, kitchen items, or office supplies. Have fun choosing your favorite things. Techniques. Let it go. Clean slate, consolidate, curate. Put it here. Outbox, on hold, organize. Keep it light. Refine, rein, restraint. Clean slate. If you've ever tried to declutter, you know how tedious it can be to pick through a drawer, closet, or cabinet looking for things to get rid of. You're likely to let many things slide, and leave them where they are just to be done with the chore. There's an easier, more effective way to lighten your stuff. Start with a clean slate. In other words, take that drawer, closet, cabinet, or other area of excess and completely empty its contents. Dump it out, clear it off, strip it bare of everything. With almost zero effort, you have a beautiful, empty space. How's that for instant gratification? Now, it's more expedient to get rid of the stuff than to put it back. In order to keep something, you'll have to justify why it belongs there, and then physically return it to the space. That's harder than just sweeping it into a bag and letting it go. That's why a clean slate is so magical. It lets you bypass decluttering altogether and get straight to the business of curating your stuff. It's about deciding what to keep rather than what to toss. It sounds like the opposite of tidying up, but trust me on this one. Sometimes you need to make a mess on your way to a more serene space. If you don't pull everything out, the results won't be nearly as thorough or dramatic. A clean slate leaves nowhere for stuff to hide. Do you have any idea what's lurking in the back of your coat closet or the darkest recesses of your kitchen cabinets? If you don't completely empty them, you never will. Stuff that's tucked away is out of sight and out of mind. It can hide away indefinitely, escaping traditional decluttering techniques. A clean slate flushes them out and addresses them once and for all. A clean slate also overcomes inertia, sometimes the only force holding your clutter in place. Do you have stuff in your household that hasn't moved in months, years, or, gasp, decades? Just because you can't remember life without it doesn't mean you should keep it. Once you've emptied things out, take a few minutes and gaze at that glorious space. Picture how lovely it'll be, no longer stuffed to the gills, but holding a well-edited collection of your favorite things. With any luck, you'll find yourself pretty reluctant to put the mess back in. And sometimes, something quite wondrous happens. You return so few items to a storage space, you don't even need it anymore. It's exhilarating to purge dressers, file cabinets, and plastic storage bins right along with their contents. If you clear out a larger space, like a closet, spare room, basement, or garage, you can even repurpose it for a favorite activity. A clean slate leaves you with an empty space, a pile of stuff, and a magnificent sense of possibility. Are you starting to feel lighter already? All you need to do is decide what adds value to your life, pluck it from the pile, and send the remainder on its way. The less you save, the more quickly you'll be done. Consolidate. When deciding what to keep, consolidate like with like items. Why is this so important? Because it's a lot easier to let things go when you have a million others just like it. Make a pile of plates, pens, pillowcases, or whatever it is you're working on. Seeing them all together can be an illuminating experience and a powerful incentive to lighten things up. Search your household to find all the multiples. These duplicates often go their separate ways and end up in different parts of the house. If you've stashed some office supplies in your bedroom or sweaters in your spouse's closet, round up all of them before you proceed.